Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to make a tutorial kung paano po maglagay po ng payment method sa ating Google AdSense. So itong Google AdSense ko po is wala pa po akong nare-receive na PIN, pero na-reach ko na po yung threshold po niya. So, 2 months na po mula nung pinadala ang PIN. So, wala pa po ako nare-receive. And so, itry po natin siya lagyan ng ng payment method kung pwede ba siya. So, first po is ilagin po natin yung ating account sa ating Google AdSense. So, guys, nandito na po tayo sa ating Google AdSense. Then, click po natin itong payments. Then, sa baba po ng payments is payments info. So, ayan. Sabi, to receive payments, please choose a valid payment method. So, na-reach ko na po yung payout threshold. So, click po natin tong update. Then, ito, add payment method. So, ayan. Add a payment method. Add new wire transfer details or add new. So, ilagay po natin tong add new wire transfer details. Ito, click po natin yan. Ayan, so baba. To receive payouts by bank transfer, contact your bank for exchange rates and fees. So, ayan yung beneficiary. Optional yan kahit hindi nalagyan. Then, name on bank account. So, ilagay po natin yung name natin sa bank account. Kung ano yung, yung name na nakalagay sa ating bank account. Okay, then bank name. So, yung bank name ko po is Metrobank. Metrobank. Swift BIC. So, ang Swift code ng Metrobank is MB. TCP H M M X X X. So account number, nalagay ko po yung account number. So, ayan, account number. Then, anong retype account number? Okay, intermediary bank, Assure Bank, FSRB, Assure Bank. Okay, no need na yan. So, yan, set up na natin. Ano to? So, ayan na guys. Nakaano na tayo. Ayan na, okay na. Nalagay na natin, na-save na natin yung payment method. So, ayan na po guys. Siguro pwede naman kahit walang PIN. Okay na. Ewan ko lang. Sana mapasok sa ano natin, sa bank natin. So, ayan lang po guys. Thank you for watching.